Hi, I'm Chris Daniel, and I'm one of the professors of the Mechanical Engineering Technology and Technician program here at Durham College. When you come here for the mechanical programs, you get to combine theory with practical experience. So you'll take a number of different courses that allow you to increase your mathematical skills as well as your calculation capabilities and other skills that give you the hands-on experience in order to succeed. Fortunately, in the final couple of years, you'll also have many opportunities to combine and synthesize those two skills to create final design projects such as the ones you see behind me. And the first place award goes to Matt Griffin. Congratulations.
My name is Evan Kitchen, and I'm in my third year here at Durham College. One of my favorite things of this program is you get to turn this into this.
Hi there, my name is Robert Brown and I'm a third year student in the Mechanical Engineering Technology program. We get the chance this year for the unique opportunity to come up with our own design from a sketch and build components as well as outsource components, relay communications, and then eventually have a working model of an engine.